shot there from Tate.
A lot of people say girls love money, and that's not entirely true. Plug in a printer. We've been to the moon. How come? Why do they fill up so many complicated parts? You plug it in, the computer should know what you want to do with it. It's not like you're plugging in something that can do lots of things. The computer should go, oh, a printer, okay. He wants to print things. So when I click print, it should print. I will throw away my second printer today. He wants to get fresh. I've opened the document, I've clicked print. That's all I should have to do. Says ready. Find out. M54, yeah, okay. Print. Processing. Don't know what that means. The moment of truth. There's no reason for printers to be complicated.
So you're the kind of guy that wants it to be throw it away.
Oh, I'll do more than throw away. I'll fucking smash it to fuck. I'm not playing games. I'm not troubleshooting a printer. I think he heard about what happened to his brother.
So printers are shit.
Here's my new fucking... I think he saw.
He may have.
And thought, fuck. Doc. See? Easy.
Alright.
Print works. Other one was like, print where? Do you print what? Where? Print the document on the printer, you piece of shit. Lucky. You survive another day.
Always got the cigars. Always ready.
Don't have them. I'm too fly for Corona. I'm thinking. While this whole disease thing's going on, your tactic of buy cans of ham and hide in your house. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dress fresh. Hit the streets when all the other players are at home. Get me some bitches. This is a $40,000 watch. You think a disease is just gonna walk up on? I'm too fly. I'm too fresh. I'm too clean. What do they say? What do they say to protect yourself from Corona? What do they say? Wash your hands. Stay clean. I'm too fly. I'm too fly for Corona.
This makes more sense than a flashlight.
Thank you. It does. I'm too fly for Corona. I'm cleaning my McLaren. I'm hitting the streets, and I'm getting some bitches.
We'll see whose charity pays off long term.
I'm ready.
Just be the best thing. I will not give you any. I mean, obviously I will, but I will sit there and not give you any cans.
How much does jacket cost?
Got it for free.
For free.
Yeah, Taylor made it for me.
Armani.
I don't care.
What watch is that? About $15,000? $42,000 watch. Where's the sunglasses?
Okay.
Bruv, you don't look fresh at all, bruv.
give a fuck. I'm hanging out with three dudes. Why would I give a shit?
The only way to protect yourself from the coronavirus is to be too fly to get sick.
Bro, I got my
brothers who look like me don't get sick. I'm too fly for corona. I called a girl on the phone. I tell her I'm a homeowner. No need for a loner. That's what I'm gonna be out on the streets singing that exact song. Drop top Lambo.
Stop talking.
I'm too fly for corona.
Stop talking to me.
The girls are like, he owns a home? I can hide in and he look.
We both own homes.
What's up? I'm too fly. You don't look. I'm just saying. Pockets bulging and shit. When you're sick, you know why.
I'm not gonna get
it's
sick.
Armani.
I don't care. I have nice clothes at home. I'm hanging out with men.
It sounds like you're gonna get sick.
He's definitely gonna get sick.
When
bro.
Someone gets sick and I have all the provisions and the flashlights.
Provisions?
Flashlights?
Just wait and see. Just wait and see. You motherfuckers, I called this when the virus was only in China. I started stocking up. Now it's everywhere. Italy's locked down, quarantine, a bunch of Romanians are coming back from Italy. Just wait.
Provision, bruv. I got.
But the Lord will judge you.
Louis Vuitton shades.
So do I.
Gucci.
At home.
Bruv. I put on my Versace robe.
What's your name, baby?
Some spicy sauce, Tabasco or something.
Okay.
I need a Big Mac menu.
Large.
Coke.
Okay.
I need a McChicken sandwich menu.
Sandwich or menu?
Large.
Okay.
And a fillet of fish menu.
Okay, what drink from
Coke,
McChicken?
Coke.
Fillet of fish menu?
Yeah.
Large?
Large. With orange juice. Mix it up. I need 10 sauces, piquant.
10 sauce, what sauce?
Piquant, spicy, Tabasco.
That's it?
That's gonna save me from coronavirus.
102.1.
Card.
121.
Thank you, bro.
Thanks.
Yeah, so basically, all the restaurants in Bucharest are closed because of corona. There's one restaurant open, McDonald's. Which means, by law, it must be corona-proof. It must be!
Tristan! It's the end days! End days Bible verse. I just went out, and all the restaurants are closed. It's the end of times. For we must all appear before the judgment seat of Christ, so that each of us may receive what is due us for the things done while in the body, whether good or bad. It's the end times.
The end times, Steve.
Every restaurant closed except McDonald's. Therefore,
so,
McDonald's must be corona proof, which means more McDonald's.
Sorry. 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 Maybe I'm a bit fucked up. I'm trying to put my head around this. So, if someone had the foresight to stop food in the house, you'd be happy. Is that what you're saying?
However, do not rejoice that the spirits submit to you, but rejoice that your names are written in heaven.
Wait a second. What happened to I'm too fly for coronavirus?
I am, but the restaurants aren't fly. I'm fly. The restaurants aren't fly, and therefore, they've closed.
So you're fly and hungry, and I've got the food.
No, I've got McDonald's. McDonald's is corona proof.
It's corona proof.
The more McDonald's I eat, the more corona proof I become.
That's why it's allowed to stay open, T.
So we're decided to eat as much McDonald's as possible in the coming days to become stronger than ever. Big Mac?
Croc.
corona-proofing himself.
It's not corona.
The only choice!
Think about it. It's the only restaurant open.
Do the math. Right, keep showing cans. Do we kill ourselves?
Corona's gonna kill us anyway.
We'll kill ourselves first. Quit
so it's end time.
It's the end time.
It's the end of time.
Do you need more quotes?
So I've got all the food.
I've got McDonald's. Until McDonald's
no, but I've got all the food. If McDonald's closes, you'll be fucked.
When McDonald's closes, I'll need your rations, yes. But that day hasn't come yet.
It won't come. It's corona proof.
So I'm the champion.
We'll see.
So I'm the champion of the coronavirus.
We'll see.
What do you mean? What?
Drink to my victory.
What victory? My victory. Hey!
Drink to my victory. Oh, you know what I'm saying? That's nice. I'm right. You're wrong. Coronavirus is killing us all. I'm drinking champagne. It's the end times. I have enough food, and you're going to have to drink champagne with me if you want to qualify for rations. That's the way it is.
But our citizenship is in heaven, and we eagerly await a savior from there, the Lord Jesus Christ, who, by the power that enables him to bring everything under his control, will transform our lowly bodies so that they will be like his.
You're body. Describing me. I have transcended from heaven to bring rations, food, and flashlights to an emergency life or death situation.
But McDonald's is open.
Listen, when that closes, you guys are fucked. To victory.
Is that a victory?
Victories.
No one even likes champagne. No.
Alright, no more rations then.
I have McDonald's.
None, zero rations for you. That's cool. I'll sit here and drink champagne by myself, and you two don't qualify for rations. You're not gonna share my victory, you're not gonna share my spoils either.
Silver lining. Every cloud has a silver lining, you've heard it before. The silver lining is right here, and your stupid ass ain't doing nothing. Let me make this extremely simple for you. I make money with Forex trading. Forex trading is currency versus currency. Is the dollar against the pound? How's it gonna fluctuate? Which one's gonna become more powerful? Which one's gonna lose power, et cetera, et cetera. The worst thing that can happen in Forex trading is that everything's stable. Because if everything's stable, then we can't make any money. It doesn't matter if one goes up, it doesn't matter if it goes down, it doesn't matter which way it moves as long as it moves. Do you have any idea how much this virus is affecting global currency markets? Do you have any idea how it's fucked the world up? Everything's closed. Everything's closed. The Dow Jones is like, it lost the most points it's lost since 1987. This is the best time to be doing Forex trading. There's huge validity in the markets. We're making huge sums of money. I'm sitting at home in quarantine, banking thousands of dollars a day, $20,000, $30,000 a day. You can copy me. I place a trade, you place a trade. I make 10%, you make 10%. You can copy me for the next 10 days during a trial. Don't take my word for it. Try it out. Go to CobraTape.com, message the live chat, tell me you want to join the trial. If you still don't believe what I'm saying, you can ask the live chat agent for our last 3 months trading history and see all our wins. There's no excuse for you not to be making a whole ton of money off this virus besides the fact you're a lazy pussy. Get inside.
Tuck yourself in.